We have some breaking news just into the newsroom right now. A disciplinary commission now recommending that Indiana Attorney General Curtis Hill's law license be suspended for at least 2 years.
All of this coming after that hearing that took place in October. Hill is accused of groping 4 women at a bar. While a special prosecutor declined to criminally charge Hill, he's now at risk of losing his law license. The Indiana Supreme Court will decide what punishment he'll ultimately face, if any.